obviously a matchup that will pique the curiosity of people around the league. Nene.